I'm glad you've come. Goodbye.
Worf.
I am relieved to see that you are safe.
And Al?
I killed him.
I am sorry.
Lord Kuro.
I am sorry.
I did what had to be done.
Worf, thank you.
My father, this was in his possession.
This branch. It's from the Everblossom tree? I see. So Al had it.
Yes. We are a step closer to the Fountainhead incense.
Yes. Yes. That's right, Worf.
My lord, I have procured the ingredients for the aroma.
Oh, so that is... what a peculiar...
Yes. It had been...
So it was just as Lord Takeru...
Yes. A sweetly scented bridal offering, written on the altar.
Bridal? Hmm. What sort of place was this?
It was in a cave, beyond a door made of solid rock.
Hmm. In that case, where was the wet Noe to know?
Sweetly...
Hmm?
Lord Kuro. That place might be the gateway to the Divine Realm.
Hmm. I see. Sweetly scented. That is what it might be referring to. Worf, once we make the Fountainhead incense, you can it now. Place all of-
As you wish. My lord.
Worf, the mortal blade. Fear not. I will only make a shallow cut. Would you draw the mortal blade from its sheath?
Yes, my lord.
Forgive me, but close your eyes.
Yes, my lord.
Ugh. It's over now, Worf.
How is the wound?
I'm fine. I just made a small cut on my chest.
Hmm.
So this is the Fountainhead incense. It's so extraordinarily nostalgic.
I see.
Well, do you notice anything different?
The aroma and Fountainhead Palace. Those words have been burned into my mind.
Fountainhead Palace. It's just as Lord Takeru wrote. That place must lead to the Divine Realm. But how can the Fountainhead Palace be reached?
A sweetly scented that was written on the altar.
Yes. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you. Immortality shall soon be severed.
As you wish.
Worf, I need you to bring dragon tears from the divine.
Yes.
You must first go to the depths of the cave where you found the fragrance. You now carry the scent. I believe the path leading to the-
As you wish.
Thank you.
Fresh fruit you want. Wind the puppet. If it's wine.
Roger! Roger! Huh. So you...
You? What are you doing?
Over there. I need to cross to the...
There's no way to...
If you had a shinobi kite. But it ain't easy keeping the kite afloat. Especially when...
I see.
There's an assassin below the cliff who handled... If he could keep that thing in the air, it'd be risky, but it just might... The thing is, he won't take a bribe. First time I've seen. Not bad. Thought I'd end with that. I can attend. Thanks, but. Well, well.
Did you take care of your bit?
That I did.
Whose grave is
this?
I see.
After the little run passed away, all the grunt work I used to do, experiments with rejuvenation, kidnapping, responsibilities of a black hat, everything to do with this temple was just...
So that's what...
Anyway, that about wraps things up here for me. Guess I've got nothing else to do but head back to Osh. Be a damn sight better than this place. I guess it's about time. Oh, you probably figured out. Ashina, you know, she reeks of charred corpses and gunpowder. Something. The rats are flooding in like you. You watch yourself.
Thank you. a true choose for himself. The look on your face tells me. I've abandoned them, yet I couldn't abandon them. I'd never, I'm sure. Another pal.
Hey, it's still up. Hey, friend. They've got all kinds of strange. I know the Interior Minister, Ty.
This?
Yes.
I want you to kill me.
As you wish.
Go on. Do it.
Thank you.
Hey, they're still... Until next...
Have you met the- It was by a hair's-
Oh, she must-
Here. I wanted to- Have you- It was by- Oh, she- Method.
Need an... May the...
Good sir.
Well, I was on my...
It was Iber...
That's what I...